And we're back. Okay. No. Okay, let's see. And the doofus starts doing his doofus thing. All right, one less doofus. Hey, DM. Okay. Wondering how much of tonight's going to be just messing with this zone. I'm lucky, not very much. Okay, let's just... Smack, smack, smack. I may need to buy a new controller sooner than I want. So how you been doing? Hopefully quite well. Family doing fine and all that. Okay, I hate these little bat statue things. Okay, what is this? Apart from potential death. Huh. Oh, already picked up whatever that was. Ugh. You know. The whole job search thing is such a pain in the back end. That's about one of the. I mean, there's just times that, I mean, in the past that I've really thought about just, nope, I'm done, you know, type thing. Well, that was a waste of energy. But then there's other times that I'm like, you know, wait a minute. Hold the phone. You know what? Nothing ventured, nothing gained. It's not like I got a ton of runes. Oh, jeez. I survived. How? Oh my goodness, I survived. Where am I? Okay, well, whoop. I wanted to go up. Okay. This puts me right back where I was, I swear. Nope. It doesn't. Why do I feel like I'm leaving the place? Yep, I am. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I found the back door. I found a way out! Oh my goodness! The madness is over! Oh no! Jeez! Nuts. Madness started again. You are a punk? Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Oh, you found the way out. No, you didn't. You found your way to death. Hey, come on. Okay. Worry about that later, because there's more up here. Indeed, damn, indeed. Pull off a fire there. So let's explore the frying pan a little bit more. Actually, hold on. Equipment. Okay, good. Get my full complement of arrows. I want this door open. Gotta find the actual way out. Honey, I'm home. Here, flappies. It's flapping in the wind. Actually, hold on. That will do it. Oh, what? Smack. Okay, who's... Who else wants some? Hey, Calbera. It goes, it goes. Just finding all sorts of fun things to get my hide handed to. I want that. I don't like you. I have an idea. Let's link him. Aha. Okay, he didn't like that. Hey, no, 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 you stay. Uh-oh, he's coming for me. Yep, let's go. Will you get over here so I can actually smack you? Come on, fall. Gotcha. And down he goes. Let me see. Climbing, climbing, climbing. Climbing, climbing, climbing. Oh, shoot. I know we all know each other here. But still. For those who might just wander in for a second or two, You've got to track out these people. Cover Force, as they're talking about, has been doing the Octopath. What was the full name of this? Yeah, Octopath Traveler. Octopath Traveler? Octopus Traveler? No? Yeah. Oh, sorry, kid. Kidding. All right. I squid you not. That was my best attempt at a joke. Oh no, I'm dead. Bat didn't like my joke. Yeah. Sometimes you just have the bad critics. Pull the lever, Kronk! Okay. Some elevator music. Okay. Note to self, hit the little switch button when you back up so you don't have to wait next time you die. And I will die. Maybe not right now. But soon. Wrong sword. And I even had the right sword out for bats, and I froze up and stuck with a bow. Goodness. I should know better than that. Boo, 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 boo. Ah. One, two, now. Well, that stunk. Fine. Really? Ah, that was just... Stupid bat. Yeah. Bloody. Now, if I go over here. Aha! I do see him. And Smicky! And Smicky. Come on. No, 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 you stupid thing. No. No. Why? Okay, now I need to go over there. See here, switch out to two-hander. Two-hander. Climb. Between the rust and the controllers, I'm going to die so much. Okay. All right, all right, all right. Moving over. Where do you die? Okay, there's... Descend. Now, if I'm lucky, he dropped off something I don't already have. I should have known better. Something. You know, maybe I... Now that I'm getting kind of close to doing, finishing up Hollow Knight. Maybe I should start thinking about doing like one of those RPGs for the Friday night stuff. I vaguely remember jumping here. Okay. And then what? Wait, I have an idea. I have a cunning plan. That didn't work. That didn't work either. Aha! Cunning plan! Stop moving. Yeah. You want me like that, huh? Oh, you Oh, that's even worse. You're a jerk. Oh, you little... Careful. fine. Can I get over here? Yes, I can. Okay. Come on. Oh, you sliver of a health. Sliver of a health. Die. Just die. Jeez. Sorry, sons. Not telling you to die. There's one right here. Kind of know where I am, kind of don't. Let me see. Is that a drop I can survive? Nope, that's not how you figure that out. Inventory. And is it okay, here we go. Use it. That's a no. If I run, jump to there. Something. Wait. I just saw something. This is gonna be stupid. Where's this put me? I probably was just here. No? Huh. Okay. Where am I? I'm lost, that's where I am. Okay. Lights of Grace. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of them. Okay, there's the one. This place is covered in Sights of Graces. Hey, remember when I said I was going to probably die? Imagine that. Okay, so I found dun, 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 dun. I need to find. Apparently, there's one in this area. Wait a minute. Am I doing this the hard way? I bet I'm doing this. Of course I'm doing this the hard way. Okay. Okay. That's not what I wanted.
Why, my lord? Will I ever make sense of this jumble?
This is where I wanted. Back. Hey son, she came back. What's it, buddy? You gonna say hi to the peoples? You wanna say hi to DM and Calpera? And Butterfly? Cause yes, I do see the Butterfly and the
ever make sense of this jumble.
Okay. Hold on. Amy. Name it. What? Why are you being like this? Oh, jeez! I hate being snuck up on. Oh, look. It's a friend. Hi, friend. Neat. Ash War Flame Sphere. Neat. Double neat. Ooh, more stuff. Okay, so hopefully this isn't the boss. Because I don't want it to be the boss. Please don't be a boss. I enjoy fragments. Let's see, how many fragments do I have? I'll figure it out later. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Wow, that put me way over here. And I just realized that probably was a bad idea doing that, but okay. Don't be a boss, don't be a boss. Shoot, it's a boss.
Mongrel intruder. That tarnished, it seemeth. Mother, wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of life? Yet, my purpose standeth unchanged. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death. In the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
I'm gonna die.
Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
Worst time for an ad break, huh? Freaking. I need to pay more attention to that. Well, it'll be on the VOD. I am not mentally prepared to even mess with him.
Sense of this jumble.
I wonder if I'm even gonna find her. Where are you, lady? That'd be something, something. What does this say? Never mind.
By my lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble?
Gotta be a switch or a something. So annoying. Because I'm essentially stuck. Oh boy.
By my lord, will I ever make sense
of... Jeez. I wonder if I could have made that. It sounds like you're right there. I'm getting annoyed that I can't find you. I'm gonna take it out on these innocents. Alright. Run, jump. That didn't work. Okay, NPCs. Copy. Seven floor storehouse. Enter the shadow of 3 minutes, you're encountering the golden hippopotamus. What? What golden hippopotamus? Oh no. Well, apparently I've missed something. Maybe I came in the wrong way. Yeah, it did kind of come in the back door here. Yeah, not gonna hurt. Bosses. There's a boss right there. Okay. There's something else. Shutter car. Okay. So. We go the hard way. Well, might as well. I never went this way before. Of course, it's a knight. Down you go. Thank you. Okay. Well, while I'm going to improve my situation. Where is it? Now eventually, you're going to have to put up with me trying to get every little item. Which is a fun little task to consider later. Okay. That. I'm gonna Kratos this. Hi, guys. I don't think so. Yep. Wow. Okay. Hey, Rose. Saw you snuck in. Hey, if I had a better chance of Kratosing this well, let's just run down the road and see what happens. Hello, sir. See, that is Kratosing it. I'm doing good. I'm doing good, Rose. Hope you're doing good. Let me see. I'm trying to go in the front door this time of this big place. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Aha! Revenge! Ooh, Black Knight Gauntlet. Uh-oh. Hi! We're going now. Okay, I have a feeling I won't be able to open this. Oh, the lift. I noticed why is the chat keep paused? Aha! We have fun. Let's rest. Salmon. Running pool is functional. All right, there's still more to be done. I want my Sadakor fragment. The question is, can I get in there and do it? Now, in theory, they shouldn't hear me coming. In theory. Yeah, I have that in the wrong spot. Right here-ish. Oh, spirit ashes. Okay. Well, this is going to be Mission Impossible. I've only killed one of these wicker men, and I'm not happy about taking this thing on. Okay, sir. You're going to play interference. He heard us. Probably should get my torch out just in case there's a stupid. There's probably a dog somewhere. I don't want to get ambushed by a dog. He saw us, heard us, whatever, felt us, tremor in the force.
So the guy's AoE, pretty big.
Okay. What can I do? All right, let's see here. Let's sit down for a moment. Figure this out. Let's change that out to that. Hold on. Do that one. Wait. Okay, yep. I should have hit this. Okay. Okay. All right. There's a greater than not chance I'll probably die. Right. Statue of America located by best resource. If you okay. Now that I think about it, I should have changed into a different outfit. We're coming in here. Our solitude. All knowing, don't want all knowing. Royal Knights, no. Gauntlets of solitude, thank you. That out for the then we not gonna be using that for a second or that. Probably not that. Come on now. Seriously? Oh, you got it. Fine. We'll go in with very little, if anything. Sneak. Didn't think this through. There we go. Now, Black Rings protection. Where's America's? Oh, freaking. Oh, okay. Oh, please tell me he's going down. Please tell me he's going down. Nope. That's a no. Health. Fun times. Wait. Fine. Just fine. Wait. It's America's statue, supposedly somewhere. Here it is. Found it. Huh. Uh-oh. Hey, doofus. Yep. I know. I'm a big fan of the doofus title. Okay, that's a lot. Whoa, he just knocked me out of the air. Oof. No. That's just wrong. I swear there's no good way to kill those things. I think a comet of ice would help. Just something you could call down from the heavens or something. Smack them. All right. But my main goal was successful. I'm now more powerful. Of course I'm having to deal with another enemy right off the bat. Oh, this is not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good. Ow. Woo, he became a porcupine. That probably is not gonna be good. Did I get it? Oh. Woo! Thing went super sing. Peace. No, not bad for first time every time. Oof. Hey guys. Bye guys. Dadgummit. Like a Han Solo finding the stormtroopers there. Hey, I'm having a moment here with your ghost friend. Yes, she did. Next. Hey, that's really far way down. Okay. Where'd he go? Well, now that guy's got me paranoid. Oh, there he is. Hi. Oh, come on! What else? Smack. Aha. You guys are just being too easy. Ooh. Really now? What was that? It's a dagger. Ooh, nice. I like daggers. Dagger with a large handguard. Tend to be used in the left hand, thereby complementing a piercing sword identical. Interesting. I wonder if this would go well with, like, your fencing stuff. Because there is a short sword or something that goes with a katana. Golden, whatever. So this game thinks promises are hedgehogs. Got it. I'm dying. Slowly. Okay, so you guys, there we go. Not bad. Spare no one. That sounded, nope. Nope. Someone with a stupid crossbow. Here we go. Oh, fun. Okay, so stupid over there has a bow. Doofus over here has shield stuff. All right, come on out. Whoa. Come on out. Ooh, that was close. Great. Oh. Okay, so no grace point for a while. Turn to the map. Huh. Why do I feel I'm about to get jumped? Ah, nuts. What did I say? I felt like I was about to be jumped. Achawa. Stupid jerk. I really need to get a healing spell going. Or where's that curved sword? There it is. I need more endurance, I swear. It's food enough. Nope. Come on, one more. Okay, thank goodness. Or not him. Cool. Actually, hold on. Okay, that's the difference. And no regular old chihuahua. Shadow Militiaman helm. Nice. Hi. Down you go. Could go yeah. Oh, you reached. All right, regain my health. Hey guys. Ah, keep sneezing. Okay. This where? Yep. Right back where I started. Shortcut. Saw something. It. Okay. Yeah, let's just jump down here. Surely nothing will go wrong by doing that. Oh boy. Well, that's a whole lot of people I don't want to take on directly. Okay. You know what? If I'm going heavy roll, might as well heavy roll. Anyone else that wants to mess with me can do so on my terms. I feel like I'm going too fast through this area. Oh. Wow. Interesting. Times three. Remains that turned into light after being blessed with an incantation of an Ur-Trade craftable item. Use this FP to rise into air, increases attack and defense of caster and nearby allies. Okay. I think I'm going to need to clear it in there. You're not much of a guard, I swear. Whoop, 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 whoop! Heavy roll! Whoop. Whoa, I got lucky. They will take some luck. Ladder. Climb, 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 climb. Ah. Didn't really check this place out very well, did I? Another golden vial. Okay. Okay. So wait a minute. Okay, okay, okay. So one big circle there. So the whole point was to get to this area right here. Hey, sons, you yawning? You being a sleepy boy? Hey, son. Got a few more minutes to go. Oh, you're gonna get up on the table, huh? Alright. I look fabulous. Let's memorize a different spell. Don't really need this one right now. Here, let's do some healing. And let's do some this. If I remember right, yes. Oh, you little punk. Okay, so technically, this was the way in. So that means this little section. It's a little too high. What do I want? Want the back section. Thinking. Hey, buddy. If I remember right, I jumped down there, and that's how I got to there before. I remember what was the point of being up here, other than how did I get here before? Okay, okay. Well, that didn't work. Wasn't stealthy enough. There it is. Okay. You know what? I don't know why I'm going up this way. Other than pain and misery. Helps when they can't hear you. Copy. YouTube. Or this NPC. Or else. Zoom in. Storehouse 7th floor. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. So somehow, right there is where I need. Sorry. Not gonna show me how to get there. Back. So there's that. And on the four. So on that. Jump over there. Okay, so from there, what do you do? All right, so supposedly start here. Oh, yeah. I think I vaguely remember not getting past this before. Thank you. Worth it. Those fires are kind of really cool, so to speak. Worst bats. Okay, check out this video a little bit longer. Ow. Wow, that's a whole lot of... Okay. So a whole lot of stairs. Heal. What do you think you're doing? Vaguely remember there being something. Man, I was far closer than I thought I was at the time. Heal.
Why, my lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble?
Hello.
Oh. Hello. I'm afraid I'm busy. A curse upon my lack of foresight. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance. I'm afraid I'm busy. Truly. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance.
Again?
I'm afraid I'm busy. Truly. I should.
Yeah. Fine. At least I found you. Huh. Ooh. I spy with my little eye something. Ooh. That could come in handy. What's this? And have I already done it? Stop. Stop that. I guess I've already done that. Grace point. Okay. Hello, friend. Where did I put my runes? Ah, there's my runes. Oh! Okay. Jumps more. Don't go that way. Jumps more. A little bit of vertigo here. Just a little bit.
By my lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble?
Stop that. All right. Speaking of stopping. Well, we're at the 2-hour mark. Let's stop it. Okay, so I know a certain someone who's doing Elden Ring stuff, but let's see who else is playing tonight. Let's head over to okay. Well, we're gonna end the night here and head over to a certain Mr. Jones. Everyone, have a good night.